nice Crocs. We interact with the water again. And very sensitive on the snout. You can see all those little black dots now all over the snout here. And they're all pressure sensors, every single one. Push him up forward a little. And you can see with any crocodile really you can do this. You can really interact with them. Just drop back a bit. Ah, that's it.